Ready to fly away, Beans? That tail of yours. Look at that tail go. Look at there. Oh, she's ready in that flying position. Oh, yeah, huh? Okay. Well, let's go do it. Huh? Come on, let's go. Mm-hmm. Come on, let's go. Yeah, come on, let's go. Uh-huh. You ready to go? Yes, she is. Always ready to go. Got the keys to lock the door. Let's shut down the studio. We're set up, ready for a Christmas special. We've got our bidet, desk turntable, we've got the keyboard set up, we've got our backdrop all set up, lights, we've got a string for more lights, here's our Christmas tree. Christmas tree, we're all present. Oh, here, hold on. Let me show you. Yeah, so you're gonna, all this stuff is tail end. This, I'm not even gonna publish this until after Christmas. We'll publish this while we're doing the New Year's live. This is Christmas. This is the side shots. Behind us, we're pre getting ready for the Christmas thing, right? What we call behind the scenes, right? Or and then we've got bloopers in there, and then what we're doing, this is a life recycled episode. We've got been stacking up episodes of for we figured out we can use schedule on any on that stuff we haven't done one scheduled that night last few days, you know, because we've been busy doing these live stuff, getting ready. We need to go ahead, and now it's Monday, we need to should have had one go. Huh, one of these episodes, Life Recycles. That coffee is good. Good. First step is unloading this stuff. Oh, let's see, how much do we need in here? We need a patch. I decided we're gonna glue that piece back. Oh my goodness, what was that? Something set up here. Well, kindle ceramic composting. Okay, done with this. Now, put it away later. We want to just patch over that and paint it. Do a quick patch and paint right over the patch. Let it be. Use tape to glue it back on. Let's see. Instead of taking the time to refill that, we'll bring this. Okay, so this goes. This goes back so that we can need any of these tools at all. Not really that. This in there. That in there. This. So this. All that. Pile it up here for now. That's how it happens. It ends up piled up here. Look. We need to pull off this dye. I think we can pull that dabble down. We have the outside. Pull the dabble back. We fix the outside. Christmas. And it might not have been that leaking. It was the bathtub leaking. Coffee good. All right, kind of blue goes in, and then it goes back as. Flat putty knife. Some of those are over there. But I'm using it to attach the over the thing. The tape. Take that panel back on and tape it on and attach over it. Glue it. And dry in 20 minutes. And maybe set it with some of this little brads or something. We'll make use of that. That goes on that pipe. Here, now we got our lock. Now here, we'll just put it on the candle holder right there. And we'll remember it's there. And we'll come back, we'll do it. See if we can fit that on there. That'll be a rad thing. That'll be radical. Lay that full of stuff. Light it up. Christmas cheer. Why would you find that? That homeless guy, again, let him know what we mean to you under here. We do not mean that we weren't going to let you stay over Christmas. That was our original intent, was that at the very least, we were going to stay through Christmas. And what happened? Did I blow my top? Did you blow your top? Did you what? Or you just can't work and can't have a boss either. We're probably gonna need this. Understand it. We understand it completely. But unfortunately, you're out there on the street again, and it was contrary to my intent that you at least through Christmas not be on the street. Problems, concerns, and concerns. Gosh, it really ends. Anyone having a home, some solidified, solid home. Okay, so we need to get that. We need to get the scrubber. Container of laundry soap, and get the machine, scrubbing machine, the scrubber dubber machine. Okay, so a life recycled. A recycled life already existed, so we changed the name. From Lisa and Josh. Have a magical holiday season. Cool. And Happy New Year from Josh and Lisa Steven. Okay, cool. Alright. Well, we have to, let's get collect it back later. All right. Oh, here. That's right. What'd she go for? She's waiting. She's waiting like I don't believe. Okay, anyway. So there's that thing. Full of lint. It'll come off. Once we re-wet it, it'll come right off of there. But look what we made by letting it dry. Weird. How about that? Coolio. That's like interesting. Shake the lint off of it, and it's a functional device. This is strings. Strings. Strings tangle. We know well about strings. We know very well about coupled oscillators. We know very well, it's a sound engineer, of course. You learn about coupled oscillators. A cleaning person learns about strings. When you do both in a life, you learn about both, don't you? Then you learn about oscillating strings. As a musician too, see? And then as a construction person, learned about engineering, or did engineering stuff, made stuff, prototype stuff, and prototyped the first Goni alert, which is on the market. Hi, how you doing? Hey, guess what? You want to come Saturday? Come. And then we'll try to have some goodies, some kind of goodies. All right, Sabrina, where'd she go? Where'd she go? Where'd she go? Where'd she go? There's Doug. He says hello anymore. But he's, you know, he's homophobic, really bad. Puppy! there she is. Oh, she's at that other place. Tell you what, for convenience, we're just gonna crack that gate open over there. Make life easy. Go through the gate. We gotta bring the cord down in here. Let me grab that cord. Okay. All right, we need to get for, oh, what else? Oh, we're coming this way, huh? Let me lock the gate. We're going that way. We'll pick up the laundry soap and run the cord. We'll open the gate, run the cord through the gate. Right? Right. It's rolled up right here. Show everybody here. Look at all this stuff. But this is all saved, all good stuff. Is it recording? I can never kind of tell when I put it on the screen. I gotta get like sheeted. Okay, it's recording. Okay. Okay, anyway. So yeah, look at this. It's like, camera shot instant. Bang. I should for this LG phone. That would be the coolest thing. And to set up a wheeled about, follow us powered, a powered telemetry. Telemetry tracking device that follows us around on our truck and self trucking dollars. There's a hand tilt for all of you. I wanted to follow you wherever you go. I'm Yul Gibbons. Many parts are edible. But don't eat some parts. That little rough coming out here. You're wrecking. So let's grab the rest of it. Through my hose. with my bathroom open the whole way. You better slow your butt down. But that, talking health today in this video, that's the educational part. Well, actually just doing what we're doing. Showing people how to scrub a floor. No, we're not really showing anybody anything. We're just showing, hey, I'm working my butt off, and I don't even have a job. But that, now I'm ready to job. I'm working my ass off. This.
some water and soap. I forgot to grab this soap. That's right. It'll be easy to get. I got that. Okay. Thinking for the very first time, like a dummy. Okay, so here's what we're going to do. Remembering here with some white glue. Put some white glue on that, and we'll put tape on it, and we'll go boom, and we'll paint it, and then that'll be that. And then we'll make the tape look like a border. Give it a nice miter. The blue tape, and leave it on it. Tape it, leave it on there, because we're out of mud and we're out of time, and we're just gonna make it half look half decent. You tape and paint it, and that'll be that. You tape and make the paint look like a border thing. Ooh, I hate doing shit like this. Get a boom bang.
Okay.
It's like shortcuts you get into because you decided you wanted to be a landlord. Alright, see, here's what's going to happen. This is what it looks like, kind of trimmed out. Okay, that can go back on. Just a quick way of dealing with it. I'm going to spend any time. It's Christmas Eve. Okay. swear, so this is going to be eyeballing, I swear. Unpack out for a minute. doesn't take that much to at least make it look like somebody gives a damn about what they're doing. You know? That has to do with the bottom line is work ethic, really. You know? No matter what materials you're using, if you just have to do it. Did you spend some time doing it? Did you care about what you're doing? Did you make sure the little corners were cut out? Did you make sure the little tab was set down? Did you get as least square as possible? Did you do your very best and you screwed up like a dummy? Trying to get artistic without, you know, thinking. Like a dummy. I'm thinking for the very first time. Like a dummy. You got your... Oh. You're about to... Sorry, this tape's not good for that. But watch, we can show you some other cool stuff to do with the tape. Okay. So if we're going to put some on there, the same thing we're going to do with paint. Instead of the tape, we're just going to go. We're going to get the paint. But I think we're done with this. How about that? Can you call that done? We'll do it paint. Here. Ouch! hide the, we're gonna hide the junk, the ugly. I've never got a coat of this paint, and this paint job. Thank you. want to. So you get the other color coming to touch up the other color. And touch up around it a minute. Clean up the here's the other color. Anyway, I don't see that thing doing it because it should, if it's going to be tight, it should run right on dry carpet. Sabrina. Shh. No, that's her. Sabrina!
Cereals. What's the name of the cereal? I can't think of it. Let's see what people touch up here. Thank you.
done and done. We went up floor. We would sit chilling in the garage. We would play deadbolt. We would do shopping. Same thing. Deadbolt. We would just borrow a vehicle. Not too bad looking. Be okay. After the glue dries, it'll be, and all that stuff dries, it's not going to be as weak as you think. It's being dry drywall. Quarter inch drywall. Okay. I don't care if it lasts longer. If somebody puts the hand through it and it opens up, we'll do a better job later. Closed up, looking okay, and the place can be rented. We can back the heck out of here. That's why I matter. It matters to me today. So, at the very least, if we can get it to run, we'll go get the push broom, and we'll run a push broom on it. And then run extractor. Ow. Ow in my eye. Ow in my eye. I'm itching in my butt. Tell y'all with it. Ow in my eye. Itching my butt. Hairs that grow there. And the hairs itch. Itchy butt, itchy butt. Itchy, itchy, itchy butt. Where is that doggy at now? Where is that doggy? That's it. Beautiful. Yes. Hanging out in the sun. Just having a good old time. Okay, so now, if we put this to run on a wet floor, You didn't take a break. You were sitting here by yourself. Dead air. Alright. We need here's the broom, just in case that don't work. We've got some water. See if we get this in the book on wet carpet. No, we're in that push broom. For a long time it sucks. We had to kick it to get it going.
the good life. An orbiter. I'm gonna miss it. Actually, it could become something else. A weak motor. It'll surely. Ooh, I know what to do with it. With him. They're gonna become a him and a her at the same time. Oh, you're fierce about that. Who's that? Hey, Beans. Hey. Don't go chasing that doggy down. Let him be. We're busy. You're off duty with that kind of stuff. You're here with me at the moment, okay? Yeah. You're here doing job site. The neighborhood take care of itself a minute. You got delegates. Let one of your vice presidents take care of stuff. Empty door. Huh. Anyway, we're gonna tell Phil that, Beans. Or Felipe. We're gonna tell Felipe to tell the owner of this place. When Felipe talks to the owner. That was the way. Anyway, check it out, Beans. Like I say, how would they deal with that patch job? Oh, look.
We're gonna say we passed it with the quickest, cheapest way in the whole world you could ever think of. You know what I'm saying? Anyway, we're pulling out. Room stays for sweeping porch last. So we pull items over all of them. Pull this out, door. You can get dead there. Stuff on porch. Last thing. Last mission is go to get dead there. Porch. Thank you.
And then...
show you this real quick.
I'm dreaming of a white Christmas.
Okay. Now, moving on.